Why did you join the military?
Well, you know, I've always thought it was just such a very honorable profession, very noble profession. I've had a very long family lineage. My uncle and a lot of my grandfather and his father and so on and so on have all been in the military. And I wanted my turn to help really to keep our country safe, you know? It means a lot to me.